I came across this book called Mother Tongue by Bill Bryson, because I'm always on the look for new words and obscure words, and the English language has just a tremendous amount of strange words that you can hardly really put into conversation, but they're just fun to know.
And then I push him. There. Off he falls, screaming out my name, but I think we're done screaming out my name.